Welcome to the Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. First subject AC, Mad Stomp. Call sign, Invincible Rummy. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 28, rank F. Subject AC, Burn Pickaxe. Call sign, Index Dunham. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Target destroyed. Concluding evaluation. Well done. Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 27, rank F, final evaluation. Subject AC, Hermit. Call sign, Gun 6, Red. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Evaluation. Well done.
Incoming call.
Congratulations. You have surpassed rank F. We are glad to oversee your development as a mercenary. All Mind exists for all mercenaries.
Expect the unexpected.
system. Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Investigate Baus Arsenal number 2. I've been checking the perimeter, and I'm picking up nothing. What happened here? It's too quiet. was hiding a well all this time.
Time no see, Walter. Looking good for a change. I see you've got a new augmented human. What happened to 617 and the rest?
Their jobs. They did what it took to get us here.
Huh. So how's the newcomer doing?
Adequately. But Gen 4 augmentation can be unstable. We need to choose our battles. How's things on your end?
I found the data our friends left behind. There's something promising in the watchpoint.
One new message.
I see you're back, 621. About the coral well that was found at Baus Arsenal number 2. That was just a drip coming from an underground vein, and it won't last long. It's not the coral we're searching for. One more thing. I've sent you your next job. This one isn't from the corpse or the Liberation Front. You'll see when you check the briefing.
Thank you.
ready for anything.
Combat.
You're exposed to snipers from all quarters. Keep moving or they'll shoot you down.
AP at 50%.
Yeah.
That's the Watchpoint's control center. The target's inside. Make your way in.
Attacking a Watchpoint? You're incorrigible, Handler Walter. How many of your dogs must I kill before you learn?
Is that Sula?
Pitiful dog. I feel sorry for you. I really do. You may have survived a little longer. If only you had a different master.
C-1249. Sula. He's an independent person and you survived first-gen augmentation. Don't think twice, 621. Kill him before he kills you.
AP at 50%.
We're 619 and 620. Dead? Which ones did I kill, I wonder?
Don't let him bait you. Focus.
One repair kit remaining. AP at 50%.
What of Gen 4 slot? I hear you make fine hounds with the right training. Shame you'll have to die here.
No repair kits remaining. AP at 30%. Left shoulder ammunition handle, 30%. Thank you.
Who are you? An older type of augmented human, fourth generation. Have we made contact? I am Air, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up. Before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
Vital signs confirmed. Disabling autopilot. Establishing comms link with him.
Raven. I've identified an approaching enemy. I'll synchronize with your brainwaves and maintain contact to support you. System, reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Baltus. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage. Picking up a massive heat signature. Evasive act, pulse armor down. Now's your chance, man. I've taken your comms link offline for now. That massive dose of coral nearly killed you. Please, you have to focus on minions.
Two repair kits remaining.
Main system, reactivating combat mode. They've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Fronteus. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage. Main system, reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Fronteus. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict me. Main system, reactivating combat mode. Into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Fronteus. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage. Pulse armor down. Now's your chance, Raven. They're taking your counseling offline for now. That massive force of Coral nearly killed you. Please, you have to focus on weapons.
Repair kits remain.
Picking up a massive heat signature. Evasive action, Raven. Enemy systems down. It's silent. Raven. You need rest. But first, a warning. The coral surge you were swept up in? That was just a glimpse. A premonition of the storm of flame that will burn Rubicon. Completely vaporized northwestern Malleus's Bay Area. And even yet, compared to the fires of Ibis, that explosion was hardly a spark. Raven, I have a favor to ask. Let me remain in contact with you until we reach the Coral Convergence. I have to see where they're taking us. How this struggle over the coral ends. I must, as a Rubiconian.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two.
621, I've got some business to attend to. I need to hawk some intel to the corpse and secure a backer for our trip to the ice field. One job for you while I'm out. Rest up. And that's an order.
Raven, I see your handler's away on business for now. About that trip to the ice field, we've received a job from Balaam already. Let's take a look, shall we?
Registration number RB23, callsign, Raven. Your records have been updated. E-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. We invite you to hone your technique.